Oh, this is terrible. What will Townsville do at this moment of crisis? Is there any hope at all?